Welcome to my detecting adventures, and let's see what we're going to find today.
What a fantastic view we got here. Look at that. It's heaven, isn't it? Look at it. Beautiful sunshine. I think it's about 12 centigrade, 14 centigrade, lovely and warm, and I'm digging. I'm going out treasure hunting. You can't beat it. There you go. There's one of your musket shots from the skirmish fight. We're back to 16th century. Musket shot. Imagine that hitting you. You won't be happy. 86. It's in here. In there. Yeah, got electric fence there affecting our machines. Oh, it's a coin. Ah, that's all right then. Got a coin there at least. So what is it? Yeah, I'll check it out, put it on later. Oh, we've got it out, whatever it is. Got it out here. Now then, it's a plumb line, lead one, could be medieval that, plumb line, medieval I think, that's for plumbing walls straight, when you're building walls. So, I wait for a plumb line. 94. It's a coin, I think. And it's out. Let's find it.
Probably one coin up there,
Cross the old train. Oh, yes. What have we got? Oh, that's a nice one. And old, and it's nice to have it in good condition, this, but it looks like George III farthing, and it's in good condition. So I'll clean it up, show you later. George V. Penny. Give me the head on that. Looks like I got it out, 79. So let's see what it is then. In here, whatever it is. Oh, it's half penny. Oh, of somebody. Seventh. Half penny. If you can see it in the light here. Maybe you can. Or maybe you can't. And what came out of that was a spanner. some sort of nut spanner. I don't think it's medieval though. Could be. But somebody's lost a big spanner. Spanner in the works. Well, here we are with a 73. Piece of muck. What's that then? Yeah, it's a sixpence of George the Sixth. That's what that is. Cooper nickel. George the Sixth. Ah, yes. It's a George the Third. Penny. In good condition, actually. Oh, it's a nice single as well. Oh, that's a coin, isn't it? Yes, John, it's the silver. Excellent. Absolutely bloody excellent. Oh, I can't believe it. Clean it up, but I think that's William the Second. Excellent, that. Clean it up, show you later. Sixpence of William the Third. Definitely. Absolutely. Yes. And we'll have a bit of that. Superb. Superb. Oh, yes, we like to find a bit of silver. But nothing like a bit of William the Third, and we like to find all the silver. William the Third, sixpence. Excellent. Chuffed, happy, I'm fine. What a day. Sunshine's out, finding silver. Can't beat it! And what a beautiful end to the day. The sun is going down, we've found coins, I'm on silver. And we've had an absolutely brilliant day today. Loved every minute of it. Can't wait for another one.